Hamiltons, it's Disney Queen Skelly here. So this is another coming to DQS. These dates are for the 26th of this month through the 1st of next month. All right. So here's the rundown of what's going to be happening. Again, if anything changes, I will let you guys know, as I have done previously in other videos. It may not be an update video. It may end up being in like a fun facts video or like a Disneyland trip video, but either way, you guys will know if things change. So on the 26th, I'll be reading fun facts for Mickey Mouse Clock Cleaners. For the 27th, I'm going to Disneyland with Harley Baby. On the 28th, I'm doing fun facts for the Old Mill. On the 29th, I have a Disney After Dark event with Hubby, so that's going to be fun. So technically, it'll be posted the next day, but you know, it's a Disney After Dark event. I'll do my best. I should mention this Disney After Dark event is the 80s event. I missed the 90s event, which really pissed me off because Goofy Movie is one of my favorite Disney movies, and that was like the main theme of the 90s one, and they even started playing Eye to Eye when the fireworks were going off. So, you know, I got a little bummed out that I couldn't go. So I'm actually curious to see what they do for the 80s, because I know Roger Rabbit came out in the 80s, but, you know, a big thing of Disney movies came out in the 80s, so we'll see kind of how everything goes then. I'm pretty sure it's probably, I think Indiana Jones came out in the 80s? I have no idea, but we'll see what the theme is, or at least, like, the overall, like, costuming goes? I don't know. It's like, you know, it was like, it's obviously 80s, but, like, there's, like, always that one iconic movie that was in the decade, and for the 90s, it was Goofy Movie. I have no idea what it is for the 80s, so I guess we'll see. On the 30th, Hubby and I will be doing fun facts for Snow White and the Seven Dwarves. On the 31st, I'll be doing fun facts for Mickey Mouse Lonesome Ghosts. And on the 1st, I'll be doing fun facts for Donald's Golf Game. Heads up for the 1st, though. My birthday's in February. In fact, it is next week. So, or not next week, the week, in 2 weeks. It's in 2 weeks. So, from the 1st to the 8th is when it's going to be a little rocky. Because the 1st, I'm celebrating my birthday with my family. So, I'll get that, the Donald's Golf Game out to you before they come over at 4:30. So, I'll kind of try and do that as quick as I can. On the, I think it's the 4th. On the 4th, I'm doing, like, my actual birthday is the 4th. So on the 4th, I'm going out to dinner with Hubby. So I'll get a video out to you guys before I go to dinner. On the 6th, I'm going to Disneyland with Harley Baby, her hubby, and my hubby. So that'll be a Disneyland trip. And on the 8th, I'm going to Beetle House with my family. So I'll try and get a video out to you guys before we take off for that. So it's going to be kind of a cramped week for February, from the week of February 2nd to February 8th, but I'm going to try my best for you guys. But anyways, I love you guys so much. Have a great day, little skeletons, and I will see y'all tomorrow.